The uterus was transplanted because this lady had 3 abortions and the uterus was not functioning. And there was no hope of her becoming a mother because the uterus had stopped functioning. Nobody had done this in India. So we decided to do the transplant. 18th May 2017, we transplanted the uterus taken out of her mother through laparoscopy, that is through keyhole, and then we transplanted this. Then we had to wait for 8 months so as to find out whether the uterus functions normally. That is found out when she gets monthly menses. After that, in the month of April, we transferred the embryo into her uterus, and at the 32 weeks, that is yesterday, after eight months pregnancy, we decided to do a cesarean section, and a healthy, normal baby was born. For this is the first baby of Asia Pacific. This is the first baby born out of transplanted uterus of India, out of Asia Pacific.